So even though the Mother Nature has created some incredible artwork for us, it is a bit worrisome due to the weight that's on the building, but we're betting on the brave little shop doing just fine with its tough Nordic chin. I'm sure this little shop has endured many storms, but this definitely is one of the largest ice buildup that any local can remember in the history of this building. Well, we are very hopeful that this week with the warmer temperatures that it will give this little shop some help and thaw some of this weight off of it. Fingers crossed. But I think it will be a while since we see the total building again.